Aloha, Vikings. My name is Vice Principal Trimble. Today, we come to you with an important message. As administrators on campus, it is our duty to provide a safe, supportive, and challenging learning environment that empowers all students to achieve academic excellence and personal growth. The most important thing you can get from Hilo High School is an education, and it is our goal to ensure that all students have a free and appropriate public education here at Hilo High School. Recently, our campus has been plagued by rumors, accusations, disrespect, and social media posts created by a select few of our students. This has affected everyone on campus, from students to teachers, educational assistants, custodians, and security. People have gotten hurt because of these actions, and all that are involved share responsibility in the pain it has caused our campus. Most importantly, it has disrupted the purpose of this school, to get an education and grow as individuals. We are here today to tell you that it will not be tolerated. We want to remind our students about our commitment to a safe and supportive learning environment and the consequences that follow those who choose to engage in disruptive, disorderly behavior. Hawaii Administrative Rules, Chapter 19, sets the rules for how student misconduct is dealt with. If a student is found in violation of a Class A or B offense, school administrators will take appropriate disciplinary action, including suspension and even a referral to the police department for charges. We want to take a moment to remind our students what types of behavior fits into these categories. Disorderly conduct is considered a Class B offense. According to Chapter 19, disorderly conduct means the following actions or activities on campus or other Department of Education premises, on Department of Education transportation, or during a Department of Education sponsored activity or event on or off school property means 1. Engaging in fighting or threatening, or in violent or tumultuous behavior, such as yelling or screaming, or both. 2. Making unreasonable noise as to cause disruption of normal school operations. And 3. Making an offensively coarse utterance, gesture, or display, or addressing abusive language to any person present, which is likely to provoke a violent response. In addition, we want to remind you of the definition for fighting, a Class A offense. Fighting does not just include those that struck first, but everyone involved in the fight, including the spectators if they are encouraging the situation. Fighting means instigating or provoking physical contact involving anger or hostility. Fighting includes, but is not limited to, 1. Engaging in mutual physical contact involving anger or hostility. 2. Teasing, harassing, threatening, or intimidating others resulting in physical contact involving anger or hostility. 3. Retaliating physically for teasing, harassing, threatening, or intimidating behavior, verbally inciting, or 4. Physically supporting a fight by one's presence and encouragement. Please understand that in consideration of the disciplinary action, we always take into account the 5 factors, including if the act was part of a group of friends or gang, which results in harsher consequences due to the threat of safety on campus and the disruption it causes to your education. My advice to everyone is to stay calm, stay neutral, and stay safe. Remember, if you want to stay out of trouble, it's not enough to just not swing. You need to ensure your actions do not contribute in any way towards the disruption on campus. Thank you, Hilo High School, and I hope today is a better day.
Aloha. My name is Lily Noe.
And I'm Suede.
We are this year's Mayday Court Committee Chairs. On behalf of Kumu Avapuhi, Mr. Fernandez, Ms. Whitehall, Ms. Tiff, and Ms. Heather Iona, our Mayday advisors, we are happy to announce this year's Mayday Court.
Before we do, let us remind you of the dates and times of our Mayday program. Mayday will be on Friday, May 17th. We will be having Mayday during lot for the Hilo High students and staff only. No visitors or family will be allowed to attend our program. That evening at 6 p.m., the Mayday program will be repeated and will be open for the community to come and watch, provided they have a ticket, which can be obtained at a later time.
This year's court will be representing all of the Hawaiian Islands again this year, so we have 9 couples to announce, one for each island and our king and queen. So without further hesitation, here are your elected representatives along with the island that they will be representing.
Representing the island of Kohalawe are Ka'aleleo Niau and Leila Kalani Royston.
Representing the island of Ni'ihau are Maximus Ali and Brooke Gabonia.
Representing the island of Kauai are Jadis Castillo and Moani Yamano.
Representing the island of Oahu are Nicholas Mana Victor and Isley Aglia.
Representing the island of Lana'i are Blazon Filateo Mendez and Imi Kosai.
Representing the island of Molokai are Sydney Hugh Pacheco and Jayla Fiesta.
Representing the island of Maui are Ikaika Raisten Ka'abu and Shailen Lieber.
Representing the island of Hawaii are Elias Kainalu Arello and Jordan Ferranda Komoku.
And now, for our king and queen, your elected 2024 Mayday King is Kilohe Silva.
And your elected 2024 Mayday Queen is Emily Lavarius.
Let's have a round of applause for your 2024 Mayday Court.
Congratulations to all of you. Mahalo for your time. We now return you to your scheduled KVIKS announcements. Aloha!
Aloha kahi a kakako. Ovau o shivani me niki ma KVIKS.
Okala e valu ke ia o pepelua li he po'aha. Aia ke papa e kahi, e kolu, e lima, e ihi kumake iala. Ea ka nuho okala.
Mahalo!
Good morning, Vikings. This is your KVIKS News Bulletin for Wednesday, February 8th, 2024. My name is Jordan. The periods today are 1, 3, 5, and 7. Today at Hilo High School, boys volleyball conditioning. All boys interested in playing volleyball this season should attend the upcoming days of conditioning at Hilo High New Gym. Thursday, February 8th, from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. All participants must have a current physical on file with the athletic office and a comfortable pair of shoes. Information about tryouts will be shared at a later date. Traffic Safety Week. Hilo High School will be recognizing Traffic Safety Week from February 5th through the 9th. Our theme for this week is Take It Serious 808. Throughout the week, we'll be providing opportunities for students to learn about different techniques and or dangers of driving that could help us all stay safer while on the road. Today we'll show you how important our reaction time is as we learn about defensive driving. And on Friday, we'll like everyone to come down to the front of the auditorium to take the pledge to take driving seriously. We would like to encourage all students to come out and participate in our lunchtime activities that will be happening all throughout the week. We hope to see you all participating. In case you missed it, Vikings, Junior Prom Payment Collection. Attention juniors, tomorrow, Friday, February 9th, 2024, Junior Prom Payment Collection will be due. Guest packets must be submitted with a sponsoring junior packet. Thank you. Career Day Field Trip. Aloha, Vikings. We have an exciting field trip opportunity for you all. Hilo High School is taking 120 students to the Hawaii Island Construction Career Day at the Honolulu Complex on Thursday, February 22nd. On this field trip, participants will have the chance to operate heavy machinery, test their skills on different construction and engineering-related activities, and learn about future career options. See Ms. Freyes in N103 to pick up a field trip form. Completed forms are due back by Wednesday, February 14th, and the seats are filled on the first-come, first-served basis. So don't wait, you won't want to miss this. KVIKS will be back after these messages.
Aloha kākou, o vau o ka malu,
a o vau o nahakua lua,
Aia kahua alolo Hawaii o kala. Hana. Hana. Which means to work or do something.
Aia heil ana. Or example sentence, me hana. Hana vau makikahi mahia ina hopena pule. Which means I work on a farm during the weekends.
We hope you can use this word in your daily life.
Malo ila makai.
Aloha.
Thank you for watching. Find more announcements and watch the bulletin again at hilohigh.org or download the mobile app. Follow at Hilo High School on Instagram and Facebook. This concludes today's announcements. Have a great day, Vikings.